Okay, folks, here's a quick video of how to cut stall mat with the multi-tool. This is the fastest, easiest way to cut it. And what I'm using is, this is called a scraper blade. And I sharpened it up a little bit with a file. So I'll get right at it. And that's it. Just as clean as the factories.